A1 Healthcare presents How to Conceive a Baby Boy. 5 Expert Tips You Need to Know. Did you try without success to get a baby boy? No one method can guarantee a success rate of 100%, but some have shown that they are very effective at raising the chances for a male child. Before going forward, you must understand one thing. The body has a very specialized working mechanism, and when you try to have a boy baby, the same is true. When one tries to make a baby, many variables play a role, and this will become a bit more complicated if a child's predetermined sex is added to the mix. Here are 5 tips on how to conceive a baby boy. Number 1. Ovulation and the XY chromosome. Both the female and the male have chromosomes, which determine the sex of the baby. When the female's X chromosome is combined with the male's Y chromosome, a male child is born. At this point, you might be wondering how one would ensure that only the Y chromosome is present during the time of fertilization. Well, the easiest way to do this would be calculate your ovulation time. It is always essential to calculate one's ovulation to conceive, but it's even more critical if you are trying to get pregnant with a baby of a particular sex. Y chromosome sperms usually swim faster than the X chromosome one, but they cannot survive by themselves and will burn out very fast. If an egg is well ready and it's penetrated by the faster swimmers, you can get pregnant. On the other hand, the Y chromosome sperms won't survive and they will die if an egg is not ready when ovulation occurs. This means that you should know the exact time when you are ovulating. Once you know this, you need to make sure that you are having sexual intercourse on that day or the one after to increase your chances of getting pregnant with a boy. Number 2. Ways to have sexual intercourse. In addition to knowing your ovulation cycle and having sex at the right time, you should understand that there are some sexual positions and penetration techniques that you could try to have a boy baby. It is said that deep penetration during sex will release the sperm as close as possible to the egg. When this happens, the Y sperms are going to swim faster and get to the ready egg. Number 3. Lower acidic conditions. A woman's vaginal environment is very acidic, which can destroy weak sperms. This is something to be aware of when you want to have a boy. You can get your vagina's pH level and acid content tested with pH strips to know if it is too high. If the test shows that it is highly acidic, you can use specific methods to lower it and enable sperms to survive longer. One way to do is to make some changes to your diet to make it less acidic. Number 4. One of the other tips on how to conceive a boy is that you should not have sex 2 to 3 days before ovulation to allow for the release of the healthiest sperms. Number 5. Eat right. This is one of the essential tips on how to conceive a child because nutrition and diet play a vital role in determining the gender of the baby. Research shows that women who eat healthy breakfasts and eat 2,000 calories every day when trying to get pregnant are more likely to give birth to a boy. A diet with high amounts of sodium and potassium will allow you to have a child. These nutrients can be obtained from bananas, strawberries, and many other high-sodium foods. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment and share. Also, subscribe to the channel.